What was I doing? Where was I? I was going to go and fight Radahn. Yeah, I might just run through all this instead of teleporting. Unless this is the right way. What was that? Oh, it was just one of them. So many of them. So DLC like a whole new game then? I think so. I don't really know. I think it's a whole new map. Not like as big as this one, but I think we go to like a different place. But yeah, I'm not really sure. A lot of people think you teleport there from Moog. You know, like where you fight the Blood Moog and like the arm that's hanging down. So like people think that's the teleport, but I don't know. But if it is like a whole new game, that'll be sick. Yeah, no, I can't wait for it. It's gonna be so good. But I think it's June 21st, so I've got quite a while to get decent at the game again. Not that I was decent in the first place, but now I don't know how many attempts this is gonna take. It could take a while. And I'm gonna use summons because I don't really care, I just wanna get through it quickly. Oh, you can't use your mimic in this, can you? Oh my god, I'm not locked on to him. Like, look at the damage. He hasn't even gone away yet. I'm gonna kill him before he teleports away. There you go. Where am I? Am I in the right place? I am. Oh, it's a big drop. But yeah, right now I am on my way to the gargoyles because I want to get the second blade for the build I'm running next in my next new game. So that's where I'm off to now. I just think it's almost been 4 years since I started streaming on Twitch. 4 years. Am I going the right way or did I need to go up there? No, I think I'm going the right way. Yeah, I am. Oh my god. That's 300k down the drain. There we go, there's my runes. Oh, no, let me go! That's so satisfying. Right. Now, these things I'm about to fight are annoying because they are poisonous. Or they like spew poison gas at some point and it is the worst. So I am going to do this. Pretty much, I need to kill the first one before the second one appears. Oh, that's the wrong move. Oh, shit. Right, here comes the second one. All right, plan has failed. Plan has failed. No, it almost has. There we go. Poison barely got out. Oh wait, no, poison is here. See what? I should be using both of them, but I can't remember how to dual wield a weapon again. So that'll have to do for now. Heal up before it kills me. There we go, Gargoyle's Twin Blade. We now have both of them. Lovely stuff. But we've got that now. So, yeah, I might go fight Rykard. No, wait, because if I want to fight Rykard, I have to do all the, like, letters. I have to kill 3 invaders. I can't be asked to do that. So, the next thing to do is to get into the city, which I really don't want to do. I hate the city. It's so annoying to get around. I wonder how bad the Dragon Tree Sentinel is going to be. Solo it might be a bit of a pain, but I will just call it a mimic, just so I don't have to deal with that. Because that battle, that was one of the hardest fights for me in my first playthrough. Which is so dumb. I'm about to get arrowed. That and the Fire Giant were the hardest. I found them harder than Melania, although I was overleveled at Melania in the end for the first playthrough. I found it harder than Malekith. Found it harder than Radagon and the Elder Beast. It was stupid. It was just the timing on the lightning. I couldn't get it down. I'm gonna fuck this guy up. Like, this is years of pain. 3,000 damage. Thank you very much. Oh my, I almost died to him after I killed him. Oh my god. Yeah, have that. That is satisfying. I think that's the right way. I think. And you have the giant ulcerated tree spirit that comes down and tries to ruin your life. I think I have to run this way though. I don't remember. I remember this is where it comes down, but I don't remember if I run this way. My game is lagging so much. Oh my god. Why is it so laggy? What is going on? Why is my PC dying? Like, this isn't the stream. This is... I've got, like, one FPS. Oh, it's getting bad again. As long as the boss fights are fine, as long as Godfrey and Morgott are fine, then I'm happy. Just run up the tree. Oh, and then down the tree. Oh, my god, that... There you go. It's nice and smooth. There's nothing in the nothing in frame that needs to be loaded. Until I turn around and... Oh my god, the lag spike. And here we have the boss. Right? This is the fight, isn't it? Oh my god, I've got a laggy boss fight. I am gonna die. That's fine, that's fine, it's fine, it's fine. Okay, when I'm near the door, it's not fine. Do not fight him near the door. Fight him over here. Come on, over here. Over here, Godfrey. It's doing inputs that I did like 10 years ago. We got him. How long do we think this is going to take? Because there's like a stage 2, isn't there? I'm not going to be able to get the mimic off straight away. I'm gonna try. Excuse me, I don't appreciate that, mate. Fuck off. Touch grass, I need to. I touched a lot of grass recently. I wanna get the... Yeah! Yeah! I went on a nice long walk for Pokemon Go on Sunday, so yesterday. I got blisters on my feet now, but it's really good. I see some really nice stuff. I was walking along the pier and everything. Oh, it's beautiful. It was such a good day as well. Do you mind, mate? Okay, what is that? I don't remember this guy. Like, at all. What is he doing? Okay, and he can just appear out of nowhere. Noted. I'll keep that in mind. Okay. Oh my god. What is going on? I think I made a mistake coming in. Have that. Awesome Shadow of the Colossus to this horse. Oh, 100%. I need to get Tia to stream again. She's just got a PS5 though, so she might be. She said she wanted to again. Shit. Oh my god. I forgot the timing for this fight. The issue is, I don't have bleed damage or anything. I have, like, nothing that can build up. Best it took has been 5-10 minutes. Let's go. Bad. I genuinely think that, like, TikTok, like, realized, like, oh, he's posted 10 videos or something. Like, or, like, he's doing consistently every like, day or a couple of days. Let's, like, boost it more. genuinely think it'll just start doing like better every single video. Like you'll see like a increase every single one. And genuinely, like all I said was that it was good length and you don't need to add anything. I did nothing to help. Oh shit. How did I take no damage there? If I can do this without dying once, I'll be so happy. I hate these battles. I hate these fights so much. These fights are just fine. Okay, yeah, no, I hear you. That's fair. Still, it's your content, like, it's all you. I forgot how like much damage it does to the eye. Jesus Christ. No, I'm gonna die, I should have died there. I should have got hit by the fire a second time. Bro, where is my mimic? Okay, it's finally made it back. I've only got one more left. Come on, one more! There we go. The fact that I'm so overleveled, and yet that was still, like, scary to me. I went through all of my flaws. Yeah, I was being risky. I was being really stupid with it. And I forgot his moveset completely. Still. Ah, that fight just... I hate the fire giant so much. So much. Right, we've just woken up in the dragon place now. Nice. Love that. I love this place. This place is sick. Alright, no worries, Mike. Appreciate you hanging out. It's been good. Yeah. Hopefully I stream some more soon. I got a week off. This isn't the proper boss fight, so I might just actually end it after this one and then wait for the proper boss fights. Another time. Yeah, I got a week off. It's like reading week, consolidation week, whatever they call it. Sorry. I might stream some more this week. Oh, I'm dead. I'm not dead. I hate this boss fight though. Right, he comes back to life, which is annoying. Right, where's the other guy? The other guy needs to come back. I don't remember, I don't know where he comes back, but he comes back. Okay, I don't know if I can do this. There we go. Nice. Let's go. Boss fight. And we'll end it here and then go for Malekith in the next stream.